Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest is known for having one of the silkiest, smoothest voices of this generation. Mm-hmm. He's blessed us with his talents as a member of New Edition.
And he continues to share his gift of song with new music, including his new single, Soul of a Woman, which is at the top of the charts right now. Let's take a sneak peek of the exclusive new video, Soul of a Woman.
I'm not gonna be able to make it to the show tonight. These reshoots are killing me.
Are you serious? Tonight of all nights, this is like my special night. And you know it's not gonna be the same without you. Wow.
I know it's ladies' night, but you bring your ass home.
Trust me, as soon as I'm done, I'm coming straight home to you.
Please welcome down to the circle the multi-platinum selling artist and the legendary Johnny Gill. Yay!
Johnny!
You say legend, I'm like, who you calling on?
No, I said legendary,
How are you doing?
It's vintage, it's not old.
Oh my goodness, yes.
Have a seat, make yourself at home.
Yes.
You know now, I can't let you come down to the circle and not give you your props on that suit, okay?
Oh, thank you.
You shop, and you got the shoes to top it off.
Shoes to shop.
My God.
Those old things?
Yeah, those old things. You've carried yourself, even through your style of dress and your demeanor, always very classy and always a gentleman. Has that always been you, and where exactly did you get that from?
Ooh, my dad, who's my biggest hero. You know, my father, it was so funny because my father used to dress, my father was a minister, so I grew up in church, and my dad used to have the matching shoes, the shoes, the belt, everything. And I used to watch my father when he would leave the house in the mornings, and I mean, he was always just sharp.
Mm-hmm.
And it kind of just fell off of me.
Yeah, it's natural. You look great today.
And even more, when you joined New Edition, it kind of stuck with you and you became like the sophisticated one and kind of gave them a little piece of sophistication as well. But tell me, what was the best part of, I mean, because you came from a solo, you know, a solo career, so what was the best part of joining a group and a group like New Edition?
Well, you know, there's so many different facets when it comes down to dealing with a group and, you know, just even the different components, but joining that group taught me something that was really important, and that was, I always had my solo career even before I joined the group, but it teaches you how to work as to be a team member, mm-hmm. and to be able to to work together. Mm-hmm. And that was one of the things that I thought was really important, is to learn how to, I mean, I was always, if you ever notice when you look at the pictures in New Edition, mm-hmm. I'm normally in the back. Why? Mm. Because I've always felt like I didn't need to have to fight my way through while everybody else was fighting their way to get in front.
Right.
I always felt like it was just important to just come in, play my role, and whatever that was, and I didn't need and felt like I needed to have to fight
to
my
fight
way
for
in front.
The spotlight.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
You most certainly didn't have to do that. Mm-hmm. I mean, your voice did enough fighting for you.
Absolutely.
How about that?
I know that.
But let's talk about your new album and also New Edition. You have the new album Game Changer, and you did a duet with Ralph Tresvant, which I'm so excited about.
Oh, let
and
me tell you.
How was it working with him again, and then also Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis? Mm.
Yeah, it's been a while since I've worked with Jimmy and Terry, but on this album, Game Changer 2, that's coming, there's quite a few people. There's a guy who I worked with from producers as far as, he's right here from here, Black Elvis. Mm. Oh, he came with it. and Greg Bagani to Ralph Stacey. There's a number of people on top of Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis. When you listen to the album, it is just, it's just incredible. And I'm so elated with what we were able to come up with and accomplish.
I can't wait to hear it.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome.
Well, when we come back, we'll have more with the incomparable Johnny Gill, so stay with us. We are back on Sister Circle Live with the legendary Johnny Gill.
Absolutely, absolutely. Yes.
Legends sound like I'm all.
No, it
legendary.
Doesn't. It sounds, legendary sounds like you the man. You got to change your perspective on that.
We're not going to be amazing, Johnny Gill.
Ancient.
No. Well, let's talk about what's not ancient, and that's your new single, The Soul of a Woman.
Oh, yes, yes.
Which is amazing. Tell us a little bit about the inspiration behind the song, and what would you like listeners to take from the song?
What a message in this song, to talk about the strength of a woman, and the, you know, my mom, my mother is always supported me for many years. This particular song, when I recorded it, it wasn't even done. And she just kept saying, she calls me John R. She goes, John R., yes, play that song again. Play that song again. I said, Mama, you really love this, huh? Yeah. She said, yeah, yeah, this is the one, right? I said, really? But, you know, it's just talking about when you think about that many of us ride on the shoulders of so many strong mm-hmm. women. And mm-hmm. And it's just a reminder for guys to understand that, especially with this Me Too movement that's yes. going on, to yes. understand that, you know, they used to say there's behind every good man is a good woman, but beside every man is yeah, a great woman.
And I commend you for this record. And we were talking about in the break how, you know, we need men to, you know, to big up us and, mm-hmm. you know, let us know that we're loved still. Speaking of love, what made you put Tiffany Haddish in the video?
You know, when I look at, I've been knowing Tiffany for many years, and I know her story and where she comes mm-hmm. from, too. Mm-hmm. And to watch what she's been able to accomplish with her career and what she's doing has just been nothing but amazing. Mm-hmm. I mean, you know, coming out of the foster care system, and to look at where she is. Yes. So when we're talking about the strength and the soul of a woman,
yes.
She fits that. All right. That.
Yes. Yeah. And, well, yeah. Johnny, we thank you so much. It was a pleasure to have you down
Absolutely.
To the circle.
Absolutely.
The single Soul of a Woman is out now. The upcoming album Game Changer 2 is coming soon. And you can follow him on the gram at RealJohnnyGill22. And remember, the conversation always continues at Sister Circle TV on all social media platforms.